Hi guys, welcome back to my channel TV Under Siege. Thanks for joining in. This video today is just me and my buddy Chris. We hit the gym this afternoon and he was on legs and I was hitting back and arms. The video that you're seeing is just to show you that it doesn't matter if you're tall. You can still go and lift weights. Don't be put off, guys, by the fact that, you know, because you're tall and skinny, you may never think that you can actually do it. You know, you may never think you can gain any size or any creditable sort of physique. Me and Chris are both training hard. We train every day. Chris is 6'2", 6'3", and obviously I'm 6'8". So it can be done, guys. You know, you've really just got to dedicate your time and all your energy into believing, you know, what your goals are. And our goals, you know, are to get a good physique. We don't want to be huge, but we want to get some, you know, some good size. So on this training session, you know, we were both pretty, you know, hitting the weights pretty hard on this one, pretty heavy. As always, trying to keep perfect form on each set, not going too heavy so that the form is lost, but, you know, really just going for it to try and, you know, break down as much muscle tissue as possible to put on size. No, just get out there, guys, and just train. You know, don't be afraid to get in the gym. You know, people will look and maybe even stare, but hey, you know, you've got something that a lot of guys envy, which is height. And if you can adapt, you know, a great physique, you know, onto that height as well, then, you know, you're winning. I've certainly put on a lot of size in the last 3-4 years, and so has Chris. That's pretty much it for now, guys. Until next time, thanks for watching my channel, TV Under Siege. And until next time, guys, keep it clean, stay lean, take care. I was crying. Oh.